And an Indiana County man was arrested after he was allegedly involved in a home invasion. State police say 33-year-old Michael Sanders entered a home on McMillan Road on Friday and started assaulting the homeowner. He then took off from the scene and tried getting away from police before he was arrested. He faces charges including burglary, simple assault, and resisting arrest.